You know, what we would like to do, Mr. Dara, is just to let people know a little bit of history of yourself as far as where you came from. We were born in Mississippi. So tell us a little bit about that. How was it growing up?
I'm from a place called Natchez, Mississippi. I started playing music at the age of 7, and I was instructed by a man who was brand new in town looking for some place to live. And my godparents gave him a place to stay, and he started a little school. He taught typing, filmmaking, poetry, and he started me out with the clarinet. And he did many things. He spoke 7 languages, and I think he said he was from Cleveland, Ohio. And he was mixed gray and black hair. I thought he was older, but when I asked my mother a few years ago, that he was only 24 years old.
A young guy, but he had an old soul.
Exactly, very old soul. He spoke Spanish to me for a little while. Then he started to speak English. For a great while after that. And he started me off with instruments, and he just started me off with the balloon. And he said that you blow into the horn as you would a balloon. And after that, he taught me the bridge to one of Duke Ellington's songs. I didn't know anything about Duke Ellington at the time. And it was a song called Sophisticated Lady. And he told me, blow into the horn until I got sounds. And once I got a sound, he taught me to read music just by listening to a song. And he wrote it down and said, you listen to the sound and you look at the notes on the horn that he's written. And he said, describe the tones, how long the tones were. And once I got the tone,
right.
That was the music, and that's how I learned how to play.
So at what age did you start performing in bands and traveling?
Somewhere between the age of 7 and 10, I believe I played my first job with him. Right after, I learned how to play a little bit, maybe about somewhere between 7 and 10. I do remember that I started to play with him professionally around the age of 9 or 10.
Wow.
And now at that age, did you start, you know, is that when you started playing like the cornet and instruments like that?
Yes, I started playing the cornet once he showed me what it looked like. And he found some old horns in the basement of a college, Natchez Junior College. In Natchez, and we started to play and travel around Mississippi and Louisiana. And I started to travel with him when I was, it was during the days of, what was it? That must have been 1949, well before you two were born. And we started to play little ball games, concerts, and whatever, with people from the age of like 21 down to my age, which is about 9 or 10 years old.